nothing in the proverb and it ought to be revised with a modern approach, that is, birds of any and particular feathers and persons of any particular character show upon to hold as his position, rather to seek out something dissimilar to their own appearance and nature than to consult something homologous to their own essential entity. The next proverb is, the rolling stone gathers no moss. In actual meaning, a person who does not settle in one place does not have wealth or knowledge. This was an old approach. This is entirely wrong again. This was written as a young man who wandered from home, never got in the world. But this proverb is entirely changed. That is, the rolling stone only gathers the moss. Example, the ambitious boy from Wales who trudges off to the city, leaving his elder brother in the barnyard, and who later makes a fortune and found a university, while his elder brother was in the same situation. So in the modern life, the rolling stone that smashed the earth and made Mars grow. So these were the few examples of the modernized version or the traditional proverbs. We hope you like it. Have a good day. Thank you.